Hello guys and welcome to a new Industrial Craft 2 tutorial, and in this episode we will take a look at a fermenter, and the fermenter is part of the biofuel energy production. And first of all we will take a look at the recipe, and fermenter is made by 5 iron item casings, 3 universal fluid cells and 1 heat conductor. And the fermenter needs some heat units, and the heat unit we can get through an electric heater. And first of all we will place the fermenter on this side so that this interface, the orange one, is face to the electric heater. Then we need a glass fiber cable on this side for my MFSU, and we need at least the electric heater here so that the electric heater will get energy from the charge pad MFSU, and at least we need here some coils into the electric heater so that we can now, and so that we are now able to output 100 heat units. Okay. So that this electric heater is transferring 100 heat units to this fermenter. It's possible to get not that much coils, no problem if you just have a 5 here. It's okay. And the fermenter here in this case, that's the interface. It's a complicated interface on the first look, but in real, it isn't that much complicated, because we'll take a look here, and the biomass, we will input biomass into the fermenter. The biomass we will get from a canning machine, fluid can or canning machine. If you don't know what a canning machine is, just look in the description. There's the playlist to Industrial Craft 2, there you can see also a tutorial about a solid canning machine. And from there you will get a biomass, maybe in a tank, or in my case here in a bucket. And this biomass bucket I will put into the fermenter. We see which slot we can put this biomass. We see all slots are wet, except one on the left top side. Now we can see the fermenter is processing, and we see a processing bar. We see our biomass storage. We see on the mid screen waste collection progress. And if this bar is fuel, we will get 1 fertilizer. And with this item we can do more stuff later. But that's not a topic of this video. And from the biomass we can output biogas, or we will produce biogas. And this biogas we will need to get out of this, and in this example I put a bucket here, or you can choose a tank or something else. And this bucket here is really useful in this case, or we need to use these upgrades. Empty here we can use, for example, an ejector upgrade, or a fluid ejector upgrade. Yeah, this one. So that the fluid is automatically pushes to the next side. In my case, I have a biogas bucket. It's okay as well. So that I will put here a simple chest, and we can put our ejector upgrade here, so that we have now an ejector upgrade here, and you can see that these buckets are transferred into these chests. So that all is fine, very clearly, but you can also use the fluid ejector upgrade to pump it automatically into a tank, for example. Okay. The next upgrade we will look for is the fluid pulling upgrade. That's interesting because we can automatically pull out our biomass into our fermenter. And so that we have a permanent production of biogas, and the biogas is used by a jetpack, for example. And so we will take a look at the jetpack. Industrial Craft 2 mod have two separate jetpacks. One of these is the electric jetpack, filled with normal energy, EU, and a different one, which is filled with biogas, so that you can choose what's your favorite. And yeah, with these biogas, you can use this jetpack, all fine. And at least we have the fertilizer. The fertilizer is a later used item, so that's fine. And okay, I think it's all to the fermenter. As I said, we need heat units here to power up the fermenter, and yeah, to get some biogas here. Yeah, and at least the biogas can fill up into our solid fuel energy generator. We will take a look at the generator, and we need the industrial craft generators, a semi-fluid generator. That's the real name of this item. I also made a tutorial about the semi-fluid generator. It's very simple. You just input some fluids, and also you have different types. You only five types, in my opinion, and one of these is the biogas. And you put these fluids into the semi-fluid generator to get some energy out of it. And yeah, that's the fermenter. I hope I could tell you something about it, and thanks and bye.